I didn't say anything yesterday about that that vile voice note because I was just so embarrassed and so angry. But they're not often that I'm ashamed to be Caymanian, but I have to tell you, that voice note made me ashamed to be a Caymanian. The governor has worked so incredibly hard. I better leave it there. It's just the most disgusting behavior that you could possibly conceive of. And I've already apologized to the governor on behalf of our people, and I know many people have as well. But governor, that's not Caymanian at all. And I apologize again on behalf of all of us. I know that there is condemnation, general condemnation of that kind of note and that kind of behavior towards you. We have incredible regard and respect for you and your help in steering us through what is already a major challenge.